Welcome to Modular Classroom. We are back again. Today, in this video, we will see how to enable the dark mode in Microsoft Office applications. That is, we are going to change the themes and the backgrounds which exist as default in Microsoft Office application. That is, if the user is bored by viewing only the default theme of any Office application, they can able to change the color and the background so that the view may change slightly into different mode. It is very simple method and it only requires some simple steps. We will just discuss in this video those simple steps. So by default, the Office application uses the colorful theme. That is, this theme gives the title bar the color of the particular respective application. For example, if you take Word, it is blue color, and Excel it is green color, and a PowerPoint it is red color, and so on. Additionally, it gives you a standard light gray background and white content area. This is the colorful theme application's color notification. The user can able to change the theme from inside any Office application, and one of the point is whenever they implement the change in one application, it reflects in all other Office application. That is, the background and the theme settings that the user change is applied to all the application. For example, if you make a change in the Word, it is applied to Excel and PowerPoint and so on. So there are two ways to change theme and the background of in Office application, from the account settings method and another one is by using Office Up option. Now we will see the first method of account settings. So I am choosing one of the Word document and click or tap the file on the ribbon, and in the column on the left choose the account. You are shown very several account related settings. Click on the tab Office Theme. See there, you can see colorful, dark gray, black, white, etc. And in background, by default is no background. And if you want to change calligraphy, means you can able to see on the top right corner some designs will appear on the Office application. For example, if I choose calligraphy, some symbols occur, and if I do choose circles and stripes, it varies, and if it's circuit, clouds, anything, any particular background theme, I can able to change. Now I'm choosing tree rings, and in color Office theme, by default, as I said already, the option is colorful. I'm changing to black or white. Now I'm choosing black so that the dark mode is being enabled. One important point is, if I choose a black theme in Microsoft Word, it reflects in Excel, PowerPoint also. So I'm choosing black. Now you can able to view the reference, and simultaneously I'm opening Excel. Here also the theme gets changed, and in PowerPoint here also the theme gets changed. So in this way, the user first method by account settings, they can able to change the theme and the background. And now I'm moving to normal colorful theme. Now I'm choosing the second method of option. As you can see here, the Office background and the Office theme. Here also I'm choosing dark gray. Or here also I am choosing black, and I'm clicking OK. See here, likewise I can able to change the different theme and the background in Office application. But one difference is, or one important point is, if I choose the Office theme or background in any one application, it reflects on all other applications. This is the method so that the user can able to experience a different view of the Office application rather than working with a bored colorful theme. They can able to shift into dark mode if they work in the nighttime also. So thank you for watching. Stay tuned.